We're over here at Toshiba's stand to take a look at one of their big announcements for 2009. I'm here with Bruce Walker, who's going to tell us a little bit about Cell TV. So Bruce, what is Cell TV?
Cell TV is our very exciting product we're announcing 2009 for CES for Toshiba. And what it is, it's a series of technologies. It starts first with an ultra high resolution 4K 2K TV. What that is in a nutshell, it's a panel, it's four times the resolution of a current 1080p television set. And why we're excited is we're now taking that panel and marrying it to our new Cell processor. The Cell processor can take a 1080p signal, scale it to full 4K by 2K, four times the size and resolution of the original source with no artifacts, no macro blocking, no problems with the image. The Cell processor is the only processor out there capable of doing that right now. So you're taking today's highest resolution image, quadrupling it to 4K, 2K. In addition, if you don't want to watch that full screen, you can have four full 1080p images being streamed wirelessly from the Cell processor to the panel in each corner of the screen at full 1080p.
So it's the set-top box which operates with the Cell processor, which it's fair to say is also the heart of a PlayStation 3.
Absolutely. Cell processor is the heart of the engine, and on top of that, we have our Resolution Plus, which is an important technology for today and today's 2009 Toshiba products you find on the shelf today. It takes technology with existing standard definition content and is designed to make it look its best on a high definition TV. And in the future, Resolution Plus is going to make 1080p look its best on a 4K 2K panel.
So this is the next generation of upscaling for that?
Absolutely. It's going to make that 1080p look the best that it can.
And when are we going to see this in our homes?
We're in the product planning stages right now. We're hoping to get a product launch domestically in Japan this year. Hopefully see it here next year.
Well, we'll look forward to seeing it. Bruce, thanks very much.